Paris, representing Japan, Hiroaki Sato.
This is Hiroaki Sato, coached by Masanori Sasaki, skating to Too Close. Choreographer for the show program, Massimo Scali. Hiroaki is ranked 13th among senior Japanese men. Nicely executed.
You're still my best friend. But there's something inside there.
There's that first quad toe, and there's the triple axel. A little forward leaning on that landing edge.
Which way is right? Which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on? You know we're headed separate ways. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. There's nothing I can really say.
Great speed setting up this triple. Let's triple toe combination.
Too close to love you, so I'll be on my way.
Say that you can see the skaters are skating to the music or on top of the music by what they do with the step sequence. In this case, great musicality.
So I'll be on my way. So I'll be on my way.
Terrific performance from Hiroaki Sato of Japan.
Hiroaki Sato, Japan.
I thought this performance over Hala had a great modern feel, and then when you married it with that gorgeous quad toe. Here's the triple axel. Slight problem on the triple axel. You can see the lean in the air. Triple Lutz, triple toe combination.
There's nothing I can really say. And it feels like I am just too close to love you.
Great style.
So I'll be on my way.
Innovative choreography.
Thank you.
Hiroaki's best score so far, 67.38 in the short program. Score to beat is 91.74. Lead is held by Maxim Kovtun of Russia. An improvement in his former season's best by about 17 points. That moves Hiroaki Sato into second place.
84.92 points, and he is currently in second place. Karota.